In West Des Moines, a 15-year-old girl faces two counts of arson after fires at Valley Southwoods. Two fires broke out at the ninth grade school. Both were in school bathrooms. No one was hurt in either fire.